Hello?
Is it safe to talk?
We have an agreement. No phone calls from your end. My wife is in the other room.
I know, but it's urgent. I have that rare beauty you wanted. If you're interested, meet me at our usual place. I'll be waiting, but not for long. If you want to lay your hands on this one, believe me.
Honey, I have to go to the store again. Forget to buy my energy drink.
Sure. Seems you cannot perform without it anymore these days.
See you later, babe.
What's taking him so long? Finally.
You're late, 5 minutes more and I would have left.
Calm down, I had to make sure I wasn't falling. What you got for me?
This hot beauty right here.
You're not lying.
I told you she would be your type.
Alright, let me see the inside of the sunshine.
No way, man! Don't you remember the last time I let you do a test ride? It was a mess. I had to get my car cleaned by professionals.
Only my wife had allowed to do that. Back off, man.
Come on, dude. I can only sell her to somebody else if she's still in peak condition. And this one's already slightly used. Those apples don't come cheap. You see it, you buy it. You should know the rules by now. So do you have the money or not?
Mr. Nero.
Here, boss.
Thanks, Missy.
I thought it was implied you come alone.
Want you to deal with me or with her?
Okay. Easy with that love gun of yours.
You know I'm good for it. You don't count it?
This isn't our first transaction, or is it? By the way, does your wife know about your fetish?
Well, she probably toy with that one too, by the looks of it.
Ménage à trois.
Nice! Get out of my car. I have a lookout.
I'm out of here. This business of yours is getting too hard for me.
Chill out. This is not the first rodeo outside my marriage. I know to handle this one. Better you find the next flower for my collection.
Your hunger seems to grow day by day. You need help, man.
Gas pedal is on the right! Listening to the metal! Driving like Miss Daisy.